I think the hardest thing with free riding top to bottom runs is keeping the momentum, the flow. Yeah, looking at lines too, it's always a little different going down it than looking up it. Top to bottom runs though is giving me way more rush than anything else in snowboarding. Maybe a big quarter pipe will give you a little suck in the stomach, but just having the speed and riding steep terrain, it could be hairball sometimes.
She's back.